Hi friends, now I am going to explain how to print headings in every page in Excel sheet. Okay, you know, go to check in the print preview. Now go to office button and go to print, and next goes to print preview, click on it. Now see in zoom view. See here friends, in the first page we can see here serial number, student name, class. These are headings in this page. And now go to next page. See here friends, there is no headings in this page. And now go to next, another next page, and see here, and here also there is no headings. Okay friends, this is not perfect for showing in other persons. Okay, for these we some changes in page layout settings. Okay, for print in every page headings, for that we go to page layout, click on it, and go to print title and click on it. Now go to rows to repeat at top, and select and click on it. Now you can see here friends, in the display arrow symbol, you can see here arrow symbol. Okay, now select with the help of arrow symbol. Okay, now select headings row, that is row 1. Select the row 1 and click on OK. Okay, now go to, and once again go to print preview. How is it in print preview? Go to office button and click and go to print, and next go to print preview, click on it. Okay friends, see here in the page 1 you can see here headings, and go to next page and click on it. See here friends, in the next page also headings are here. And now go to another next page, and another next page also has headings. Okay friends, this way you can print titles or headings in all pages. Okay friends, you can use this technique to print headings in all pages in Excel spreadsheet. Okay friends, if you like this video, subscribe my channel Venkat VTA, and like this video, and share this video on Twitter and Google Plus and Facebook. And finally, don't forget subscribe my channel Venkat VTA, and for more updates subscribe my channel www.youtube.com/VenkatVTA, and for more updates visit my website www.VenkatVTA. Okay friends, thank you for watching this video.